A major boating incident was averted this morning on the east coast in Chaguaramas. Reports are that around 10 a.m., the boat called Miss Peg, which was a 28-foot pirogue, left to go to Scotland Bay. Eyewitnesses say the boat got into difficulties in the vicinity of Five Islands and started to sink. The 23 persons on board are said to have been able to access life jackets and were rescued by nearby fishermen. The Coast Guard is said to have arrived after the majority of the persons were brought on shore to safety. It is unclear up until news time if anyone was taken to hospital or treated for injuries.